Namaskar students, today we will discuss about question answers of the chapter Microorganism, Friend and Foe. Let's start with question number 4. Can microorganisms be seen with the naked eye? If not, how can they be seen? You know the answer. They cannot be seen with the naked eye as they are very small. They can be seen by using microscope. Next question is, what are the major groups of microorganisms? We all know that the microorganisms are grouped into 5 kinds. That is, algae, fungi, protozoan, bacteria and viruses. I will ask you to write about all these 5 microorganisms within 2 to 3 sentences with the examples. Okay. The next question is, name the microorganisms which can fix atmospheric nitrogen in the soil. In your book, 2 types of atmospheric nitrogen fixers are mentioned. The first one is the rhizobium bacteria and second one is the blue-green algae. Next is the write 10 lines on the usefulness of microorganisms in our lives. You need to write this answer point wise. Within 10 points you will mention all this usefulness. This like you can start with, it helps in the making of or baking of, you can write the bread and cakes. You can mention about the making of curd. Then you can mention in the making of idlis and dhoklas and all that. Then you can mention about in the making of alcohol, then in vinegar. Okay, then you can write about the environmental use of this microorganisms, how it is being used. We have already discussed in the chapter. You need to write about the medicinal use, like in the making of antibiotics and vaccines. In this way you need to write 10 usefulness of the microorganisms. Is this clear? Next is a write a short paragraph on the harms caused by microorganisms. When I was discussing, I told you in 2 ways it can harm us. The first one is a disease causing microorganism and second one is a food spoiling microorganisms. You will write in that way only. In paragraph only you will write, but both the points you will mention, okay, separately. Next is the what are antibiotics? What precaution must be taken while taking antibiotics? So for the first part, what you need to write, that chemical agents that will kill or stop the growth of disease causing microorganisms are called antibiotics. Now for the second part of the question, you need to write a point wise, as I had discussed, you know, within 2 to 3 points, like you need to take the antibiotics only on the advice of a qualified doctor. Then the course of this or the prescribed medicine must be completed, and then uselessly we should not take these antibiotics and all that. Okay, point wise you need to write. I hope it is clear to you. Here are some very informations are given regarding the bacteria. Yesterday also we had discussed few, and here in your book it is also given. Let's go through it. Bacteria have lived on the earth for much longer than human beings. They are such hardy organisms that they can live under extreme conditions. They have been found living in boiling mud pots and extremely cold icy waters. They have been found in lakes of caustic soda and in pools of concentrated sulfuric acid. Can you imagine? They can survive at depths of several kilometers. They probably can survive in space too. A kind of bacterium was recovered from a camera which stood on the moon for 2 years. There is probably no environment in which bacteria cannot survive. Isn't it very interesting? You know, this bacteria can survive in any condition. Here are the questions for self-assessment. As you know, you will solve these questions only after complete preparation of the chapter. You will not copy the answers. from the book. Clear? Here are the level diagrams of some microorganisms. What you have to do, you have to draw these diagrams and label it in your biology notebook in the white portion, okay? And you will use only pencils, no need to color it. There are 6 microorganisms I have given over here. As I said, you need to draw and label it. With this, we come to an end of chapter 2, that is microorganisms, friend and foe. Read the chapter properly and then write the question answers. Please don't copy the answers from the book. You need to write the answer on the basis of the understanding of the chapter. Okay, and then draw the diagrams that I have shown here. Namah Shivaya.